Once again, good day sa inyong lahat. Welcome sa ating channel, Sir Lopez Vlog. And in today's video, another self-evaluation ang ating gagawin dito sa subject na Criminal Law Book 1 under the topic Self-Defense, Defense of Relatives, and Defense of Strangers. 10 katanungan ang hinanda natin para sukatin ang inyong mga academic preparations sa topic na ito. Alright? Let us start question number 1. What element is common to self-defense, defense of relatives, and defense of stranger? Letter A, unlawful aggression. Letter B, lack of sufficient provocation. Dalawa lang pagpipilian natin. Number 2. A and B are long-standing enemies because of their continuous quarrel over the boundaries of their adjoining properties. When A saw B one afternoon, he approached the latter in a menacing manner with a bolo in his hand. When he was about 5 feet away from B, B pulled out a revolver and shot A on the chest, killing him. Which of the following is correct? Letter A, B is guilty for a crime. Letter B, this is a valid self-defense. Number three, while a woman was sleeping, her sister and brother-in-law went to see a movie and came home late that evening. The accused was already asleep. The brother-in-law came up first while his wife was still in the staircase. He started feeling through the dark, and in the process, he awakened the accused. Believing that her honor was at stake, she got a pair of scissors and stabbed the man. When the lights were turned on, she realized that she had stabbed her brother-in-law. The accused claimed as having acted in defense of her honor and mistake of fact. She said that she believed that her own honor was at stake. Which of the following is correct? Letter A, she is guilty for a crime. Letter B, there is a valid self-defense. Or letter D, there is a valid defense of relatives. Okay? Valid defense of relatives yan, yung letter C. Number 4, two policemen quarreled inside the police precinct. One shot the other. The other was wounded on his thigh. The policeman who was wounded on the thigh jumped on the arm of the fellow who shot him. In the process, they resolved for the possession of the gun. The policeman was shot, the other guy fell on the floor. On that point, the policeman who was shot at the thigh was already able to get hold of the revolver. In that position, he started emptying the revolver of the other policeman who was lying on the floor. Which of the following is correct? Letter A, he is guilty for a crime. Letter B, there is a valid self-defense. Or letter C, there is a valid defense of stranger. Number 5, A saw X and Y were exchanging blows. When X pulled out his gun and about to shot Y, A immediately drew his gun and shot X, resulting to his instantaneous death. Upon investigation, it turns out that it is X who is the aggressor. What possible defense A may avail of? Letter A, none, because he is guilty for a crime. Letter B, there is a valid self-defense. Letter C, there is a valid defense of stranger. Or letter D, performance of duty. Number 6, what circumstance that affects the criminal liability of person where the act is considered lawful, there is no crime, and because there is no crime, there is no criminal? Letter A, justifying circumstances. Letter B, exempting circumstances. Letter C, mitigating circumstances. Or letter D, aggravating circumstances. Number 7, In justifying circumstances, the burden of proof shifts to the victim and he can no longer rely on weakness of the prosecution's evidence. Letter A, true. Letter B, false. Number 8. Abdul placed his hand on the thigh of the woman who was then praying inside the church in a regular Sunday mass. The woman, getting a small knife from her bag and thrusting it on the chest of the offended party, her availing of defense of honor is tenable. Letter A, true. Letter B, false. Number 9. The person being defended was a relative, a first cousin, but the fellow who killed the aggressor had some score to settle the aggressor, to settle with the aggressor, I should say, out of revenge. Is he entitled to justifying circumstances? Letter A, yes. Letter B, no. Number 10. If the person being defended is a second cousin, what would you invoke? A, self-defense. Letter B, defense of relatives. Letter C, defense of a stranger. Or letter D, all of them. Alright, so hanggang dito na lamang ang ating self-evaluation. Submit your answer using the link na nandito sa ating description box. Later on, ipopost din natin yung mga tamang kasagutan. Alright, so have a nice day. See you again next meeting.